Thanks for joining us on Area TV News. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on our Facebook, Area Television. Also follow us on our Instagram, Area Television. To all those that subscribe, we say thank you.
Our families and our relatives. And to today, see, for the past 7 days, our relatives remain TSS at the headquarters. We went to the headquarters today, and the headquarters attempted to arrest me. But I want to put it to you. Because I believe you are parents, sir. You are parents. If you have a young person in detention and you attend to protest such, and such a church uses CDC officers to intimidate you, how do you feel? And that's why we have come here. Now, people are also doing this across Dunamis branches to vent our anger against the Dunamis church, arresting our church member, arresting Christians, fellow Christians who came to the church to express themselves. As much as I know, and you would agree with me that people have a right to protest. Now we are doing this across other different branches. So this is a medium for us to, you know, express ourselves and then send a message through their branch to the GO, to Pastor Paul NHA, to immediately swing into action and ensure that our colleagues, our friends and families are released from detention. If not, next Sunday we are going to continue to do this across all Dunamis, you know, Dunamis branch. What do we want?
Free Harry! Free Harry!